game, it's not the forest. It's called Citadel Forged in Flames. Or fire, or something like that. Obviously I'm naked because I died, so I don't know what I'm doing. So technically this is my first time playing it. Only had a couple hours though, but this is our Citadel. We're gonna see what we can do with it, baby. And we got A-Train, obviously. So she's here.
Hello. Okay.
Nice, nice. I was about to say hello, but you got it, got it, got it. And, yeah, so we've also got someone else on the server, I think. Let's see if I can see what that's about. Hello, Ghost. Ghost is on the server, Ghost is on the server. I should probably, like, make some armor. Need some armor. How do we got them? This button. Crafting. Okay, we're getting there. Woodland tunic. Oh, I need some cloth. Okay. See if I can work. Oh, there's a horse there. Alright, I heard that you can tame this. They went away! It's so red. I just spawned on the head. Aww, no, I'm sad now.
It would be nice if it let me join the server.
No, I'm sad. Take some of this stuff. Oh, that's better. 5555. Instead of 1, that should speed things up a bit. Custom settings, baby. Still learning what to do with them, though. I'm gonna staff out and then. Taming this horse! I wanna ride on a horse. Oh, it's not even moving, it's pretty convenient. He's just like hyped about it. He's like, yay, I'll be your horse. Enter your creature's name. What should I name the horse?
Are
you
turning the game down? It's just so loud.
Oh, Ghost is saying hello. I'm just gonna name this horse.
Whoa! How do you type?
I think it's up. You suck of this. Let's go. Now then, how do I ride you? Do I not even ride you? Oh, what? I don't know what I'm doing then. What's going on? Are you even coming with me?
Huh?
Oh, I don't know how to do this game. Oh, is that one even heavy? How do I send the message? Oh, is it heavy?
You've done it.
No. What?
You've sent it twice.
Not on my screen. I don't have any messages.
Yeah, you've sent it twice. You can
even see. Check out the screen. It's not even gone through. That's so weird.
Weird.
That is super weird. No, company! Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I'm just gonna have to Google this, I think. How to ride your horse in Citadel.
I need to just run a bit.
Not proud of it, but...
Yeah, it just looks like you've replied,
hey, hey. Oh my goodness, well let me get back up to my house. Yeah, it still not came through on my end. I can't see it.
Weird.
Yeah. It is indeed.
I wish I knew how to work this thing. So I knew that I was going to do. Is this thing going to attack me? Yep. Cool, I just killed something.
Nice. Soul binding scrolls. Interesting. Okay, so I can ride this horse then. Let me just figure out how. I do not know how to do this.
Oh no. Oh no. That is a bear. Oh no. Oh no, I'm about to die.
Savage, savage. Wish I knew what I was doing here.
Why can't you use this drain potion from the bear? Ah! Ah!
Oh my god.
Oh, it killed me. It killed me. Did I get
more weapons?
I don't even know what I'm doing.
You should have two, and then just put some... Oh, I'll come back and help anyways.
I just spawned on my body, so... No, I didn't. Okay. Apparently, I did not.
Well... I really don't know what I'm supposed to do with this horse. Oh, here we go. This looks like something.
There's a little house down here.
I don't know what I'm doing with this thing.
I just found Ghost House.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. Has he already like built up a cool thing?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
It's like over water. I have no idea where my body was. Well, start again. What is this? Whoa, I found some weird thing. Like a lighthouse, almost. That's a fast travel thing. I do not want to fight that wolf. What are you doing?
I don't know. I don't know if I'm like not on a high enough level or what, but I can't seem to like get this thing doing again. So, there's no command to like, I don't know, I can't do anything. It's really weird. Which is rather strange, I don't really understand it, but you know. Might just kill this horse. But it's savage, but
savage.
Gonna be done. Wait, can I not even kill my horse? That's good. Okay, well, buy yourself a list. I'm just gonna leave you on this hill. Cool.
Enemy's on you.
I got some cavernous, I got some bears to defeat, so I'm gonna go fight some bears naked, because that's how I do.
I've got to find some dude, but I've no idea how to find him, so I'm just running about.
Check your minimap.
I don't know how to bring it up.
That's down, I'm gonna do that. Getting wrecked by this boy. Okay, I'm gonna run away. I don't have my... I've like lost my weapon or anything.
Oh, cool, I just died. Ugh.
Yeah, I think I just need to build a little house. So I can build armor and stuff. Oh yeah, that's me dead. Leave me alone, giant bear.
Oh, savage.
You die again?
Yep.
Oh. Open up the mini map and then go to the yellow thing.
There's loads of yellow things.
Like the actual yellow thing, like not the exclamation point or the question mark, so it's the yellow thing. It's like a badge or something, I don't know. Looks like some sort of symbol. That's your main mission, kill.
Kill.
I'm just getting some stone. Oh my goodness, excuse me. Oh god, bear, oh god. Oh, who's that? Is that someone? I see a player. I did, who's that? Oh god, it's a skeleton. That's not what I thought it was. I thought it was one of you guys, so I was like, oh yeah. Huh. Hey friends. And it's like, nope, death time. Oh gosh, leave me alone. What do you want at? Alright, let's see if I can make builds something up here.
Ah.
What's that?
Died again.
Oh. Not a vibe.
Nope.
Oh, he's gonna get some dragon taming going on. Damn. I think next level. I don't know where I'm near that level yet. I'm just gonna build a little hut up so I can make armor and stuff.
Oft.
And build some walls. Get a little build going so I can like maybe build a broomstick or something and like fly away. Your second weapon, you should just equip it.
No, I've lost my stuff.
Weapons. Oh,
I've lost everything. Like four times.
That's not a vibe.
Mm-mm.
Oh, easy Scotland. Let's go. I want to become famous. Easy Scotland.
What?
Get it. I don't know. Some people in the stream, innit? You knew if you was watching.
I was, but I'm also conscious.
Obviously, you got famous people in Scotland looking at us, I know.
Oh, I need to defeat her.
Try to craft some armor.
Don't have anything to craft anything.
Yeah, but you have your axe. You keep your weapons.
You make armor with wood.
You press square and you can equip. No, you make it with cloth, but you get the cloth from like the pine. It's some sort of pine. I can't remember the name of it. But you can get that and then go from there. But
what is this thing? A sprite? Cool. I just killed
the
fairy.
Yeah, that's probably gonna be tough.
No, I just killed it.
Oh, nice.
I've got 480 health at the moment.
What? That's so much health? Did you put all your points into health?
No.
I have 120 health.
Well, I died again. That's a vibe. Oh, this is depressing.
Nah, you do it. Dang it! I got the boar this time, but he got me too. Bloody hell, and I can't seem to connect back to my stream, it's just not loading. Which is rather annoying. Excuse me. Gotta get back to my little hut.
I'm behind you, hello.
Right here? I'm just gonna yeet off this clip. Okay, no.
I need to find a boar.
Oh, there's hundreds. There's hundreds of boars everywhere. Do, do, do. Open my window because it is freaking warm. Alright, I'm gonna do this properly. Oh, I need to do this on that first. Just wanna grab some cloth. Please do let me press this. Oh, yeah. Oh no, not another freaking boar. Leave me alone, you dick. I'm trying to play the freaking game. I'm trying to build a little house. Let me build my house. Grubby. Okay, I'm getting the build going. This is good, this is good.
No, I need to defeat a bear.
Ugh. Yeah, I done the wrong spot. Ah! Ah! Damn it! I'm in my home, I'm just trying to live. We're gonna do this for, coming at me? Fine, I will beat you to a pulp.
So rid of it.
I ain't gonna even eat it. I'm a vegetarian, bro. Imagine. Just like active savage.
Yep.
Interesting. You put a wall down and then you put a walkway into the wall. Is that how it works? Oh, what? Did I just trap myself? Oh, I'm stupid. That's really depressing.
What have you done?
Oh, you know.
I'm just out here looking for the bear.
Ooh, wow. Don't even like the one spot.
Finding everything but bears, I swear.
Feels accurate, to be honest. Can I craft these? Can I craft these? How do I get iron ore? I found the shores of the lakes and some rivers within the southern expanse. Okay, better go find some iron ore. Alright, the map is this button. Kill.
I usually see bears everywhere now that I kill one, I can't buy one.
Yeah, you're like running away and trying to freaking run, like they're just everywhere murdering you, and then you're like, okay, where are you? Ah!
And they're just like, nah, not fun. I'm not allowing that right now.
Accurate though.
Weird. I don't wanna know. Do you think it's because it's night time, they're all sleeping?
They're hibernating.
Is a bear not a bee? I need a bear to kill for this quest. One wee bear, that's all I need. That is all. Where's all the bears at?
Where the bears at? Ooh. Where the bears at?
Where are the bears?
House of the Rising Sun.
I just found a chest. Red dye and leather.
What? You found a chest? Red?
Yeah, I found like these little pixie fairy things like around a
ocean. Oh, is there something in my hair? Hello? I don't know how this works.
What? We're in a...
He's level 25, that's so crazy.
You invited me to a party in game, but I don't know how that works.
Yeah, I think you need to go to... You press the right button.
Oh, yeah.
So I don't know what that really means, but... Oh, I can see you guys on the map now! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da
Oh, yeah.
Green little dots. We're all so far apart.
Yeah. I'm just trying to find that. I'm like the furthest away, so.
Madam Kel. Well, we got 3 spam messages, so that's all we managed, so.
Man.
I came over here for some iron ore, so y'all better give me some freaking iron ore. Oh, there's Gus' house. Okay, so I'm gonna build my house over here.
So are we in like a tribe, I guess, then?
I think so. I made a clan. So. I as well don't know how, but.
I just want to kill a bear. Yeah, I need to get on that. To be fair, I've not done that.
Get on the bear killing? I feel like I can get any. These freaking things.
Damn, you can go far away from a tree and still absorb from it. I just run away while still holding it and it still does it. Is that there? No, it's a boar stuck in a rock. Cool. I've got low health.
I just realized I have 107 points to put into my stats. So, no wonder why I'm shit.
Yeah, I just put my health's 580, my mana is 360, my damage is 140, and my carry capacity is 600. Yeah, that's where I'm at.
I need
like a health potion. Is there a health potion here?
Yeah, you can go into your knowledge and unlock all the things now. There's lots of stuff that you can unlock.
How many points have I got?
Whoa! Now that I'm so much higher level, I'm just getting mad. That's out of this one rock. Ooh, that's really cool. Okay, speeding up. Yeah, whole time, I had my stats at like 100 health, 100 mana, and playing this game like that the whole time.
Right, how do I... Knowledge?
What? Hold O on it or X?
And yeah, I just want to go to the next one.
What do you mean the next one? I'm not sure what you mean.
I'm not sure either.
There? The mids.
So if I got a health potion, where do my potions go then? That I just made. Because they're not in my inventory. I just made up health potions, I thought, but they're not in my inventory.
And you just unlock them, maybe, or...
Oh.
I don't know what you did, but I wasn't either there.
Level 10, so I kind of craft it. Oh, you need a conjuring a cauldron. Well, I just want to. I don't even know where the bear went now. Aww.
We can eat some of your like food. Do we still have any of it? I don't know.
I've got raw food.
Make a fire.
Why can't I place it there? god, I just ate it raw anyway.
Yeah.
I don't know how to put it on the fire pit, interact with it, I click on it and I eat it. Yeah.
You just like, you crack, it's like crafting, isn't it?
Oh, I've just ate all that raw meat. Oh well.
Never arrive.
Yeah, I have no clue what I'm doing.
Thank you. Yeah.
Still trying to find the bear. I found the bear, then I thought I was trying to heal myself. I took that long trying to figure out how to heal myself. Still didn't heal myself, and it ran away.
yeah.
I'm now 600 meters away from where I need to be finding a bear.
Damn, that's far away.
Yep. I'll be looking still.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
You didn't do that.
Ghost is looking pretty cool with the cape and shit.
Oh my gosh, I just one hit a boar. I've leveled up.
No, I've took the stuff and I've lost it. No, no.
What? No.
What? Yay!
Hey, radio. How you doing? I don't know when you sent that. My food has been a little bit too. I'm just seeing it. I know, a new game. Like magic wizards, crafting and things.
Yeah, I need to find.
Ah, nice. Yeah, radio's gonna join us, that's hype. Second,
whoa, he's glowing.
So, radio's gonna join us. That's really cool. You hear that? A train.
Sorry, yeah, that's pretty. Hey, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm sorry, I have no idea. I need to find a bear. I'm not having a good time right now. I just want to find a bear and get on with the thing so I can build a house or do something else or play another game. That's all I do.
What? Hey, Trim, are you watching the stream? Radio is talking to you.
Daddy, once again. Oh no, wild gremlin up here, maybe.
Is that a gremlin out here?
Maybe. Maybe I, maybe no.
Then it's definitely a gremlin.
A bear!
Yay, you found a bear.
Ghost led me to a bear. Legend. It's not good. Really. It's a ruin my moment game, really. No! I'm back, bear.
Lydia's talking Scottish to you.
Yeah, it went study. Oh, wait. Why is it not attacking me? Huh? Oh, there's... Oh, they're aggroed on him! Yes! Ah! Oh no!
Savage.
Ah! Ah! No! 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 Yes! Nice one! Oh wait, hold on.
I'm trying to get into this building thing.
Whoa! He's like laser bolting them! Whoa!
You can make those things if you make your weapon.
Yeah, no, it's... I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. I know. I don't have a clue what I'm doing. I love it. Okay, the new. Okay, the new.
I don't even know what that means, but...
It means...
Red! Red!
In fact, I've not taken a drink in, like, since we started playing this.
Yeah, I'm on my second can, but, you know, it's chill.
Red.
Oh, I didn't want to build like that. I wish you could pick your things back up. That'd be sweet.
Whoa, that's sick. He's got like a cool staff going on. How did I equip the staff he gave me? How do you switch items in this game? Switch
A square to like switch your other equipped items.
I have a staff. I have a wand.
Yeah, see, I told you you'd done
some
stuff.
Well, I think I found your horse.
Oh, is it just chilling? What? Why'd you kill my horse? That's messed up. That's messed up. Okay, so
ghosts
are
just roaming. We're just roaming, like, with the wands, like, I'm just following ghosts.
Oh, I need a sword. I see what's happening.
Oh, I'm running out. I was gonna say a wall, but it was a tree.
Yeah, I'm running against the save. It's really easy. But it's hard.
That was more what's that? I don't even know.
Oh, I know, I know. Like, oh yeah, like a gremlin.
Oh, what's this? Oh, nature. Wait, what is this? Nature essence? I obviously put that with something to make something.
To make a new spell.
He's telling me something. But what spell did I do?
You just get him in the stream and then in the Twitch and then you can talk to us.
Yeah, and then because
we'll have to party up with him at some point, like off stream, and then like we don't party up.
Whoa, and right, okay, I've done something. What?
What is it? What is it? I see it over there, honestly.
I don't even know why I done it.
Oh
so
God.
I am now Groot. Kill.
Oh yeah, that ability.
What's this? He's giving me another. Oh, he gave me more nature essence. I guess I'm gonna try this again. Right. Oh, add to spell. Okay. Right, let's try. What's this one? Ha! Huh! Whoa! Die. Oh. Add to spell. What's this one? Whoa! What is that? What is that? Cool, so I just make a weird earthquake thing happen. Don't know. Wait, what's that? Arcane Storm, Arcane Blast. Is
Radio saying bye to you, A-Chain.
Nah. It was fun having you, A-Chain. I hope you're as hyped to play the game as I am. That'll be interesting. Whoa.
No, there'll be the four of us, there'll be hype.
There's what? Two off me!
Oh, what are you doing up there, man? I'm missing out, making some lame-ass house.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm doing some cool stuff.
Oh, what? You can, like, oh, that's hype. You, like, go round, and then you're like, pew, and then you go back to your own body.
Classic pew, pew.
Classic pews.
This is how we pew, pew.
This is how we pew, pew. This is how we pew, pew. Yeah. What's this? Your skin will cover your
I don't think anyone is as excited as A-Train. She's into the zone. She'll be like, she'll be doing the and just like so hyped.
Bye. Catch up really.
Bye.
Oh no. Where'd the ghost go? Oh, he's over here. Hey, I've got beat armor. Yay, we're 20s. We're going to, let's go. Let's go to the dance. We got our outfits on. We're like basically Bark at this point. Kill. I am.
Yeah. Where do I get precious stones from?
What did this one do again? Oh yeah, and then I can do this. So I'm like out of body, and then it pings me back to my body, like ping.
Like exactly that same moment, like ping.
Yeah.
Nice. That makes sense. Honest.
It makes so much sense that it just makes a lot of sense.
Yeah.
We should have music on the stream.
Well, okay, I'll put it on. Which one? Which one are we doing?
The intense stuff.
Oh yeah, my own SoundCloud. Just like play one of my own songs. Okay.
Yeah.
That's almost 2,000 plays on this song. That's so random.
Wappa. I'm just hitting up that tree. Like, wappa. Oh, what's this? Loot corpse. Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah! Use extract spell. Okay.
There we go. Oh, there's a fucking bear!
Wait, why can't I?
I need to make a reference to it.
Trophy lumberjack, let's go.
Oh, I just got a rare That's cool. I think I just got like the rare one box. That's pretty cool.
Tutorial health. Tutorial. Monolith. I don't know how to say that. Protection, armor, and health for 6 minutes. Kill them. Ah, oh, it's a pixie cave.
Wait, where's that bear going? I'm gonna murder it. Bear!
Oh, let's go! Looks like we're gonna have a pixie cave kill.
Rit.
Oh no, I wanted this one real quick. Sorry, I'm 2 seconds. I want to have both like he does. Oh, I need you to put that. That's why.
Hmm.
Oh, there's. Wait, what? There's chests in here? Cool. Wait, do we. Oh, we get the chests all, like, all of them. It doesn't open for, like, just one person or whatever. Oh no, maybe it does. Oh wait, it does. Oops.
Okay, you just said wait, it does just... like 9 different times. So is it does it or does it not?
I'm confused. I don't know. I don't mean to take all of it. I don't know how to drop it. There's chests around there. I don't know if you'll be able to, can you open them?
No. Oh yeah. It's weird if I'm going to spot like that.
Squad, roll out! That's so cool.
What? Teleporting around, that's red! I need to go back in that cave, I need to actually do the thing, and then like go into the enemies for me.
Maybe.
Is the music to that, or...?
It's a wee bit louder than your voice.
That's alright. Oh, maybe I turned that a bit.
Out of render. Put it in spawn back.
Oh, nice. What is render, though?
I'm not sure. Is this your house over here?
I started building a small thing by the water, yeah. Indeed.
Abandoned, apparently.
Yeah, I need to put a throne in it, but I already started building something, and I guess you can't, like, do both. Or, sorry, you can only place, like, one throne every hour or something like that to stop people from, like, spamming the buildings, I guess.
Borrowing your crafting bench.
You're doing what, sorry?
I'm borrowing your crafting bench.
Yeah, that's so weird. I feel like that shouldn't be allowed, but... You know what I mean? Like, not... I don't really care. But I mean, like, if this is to be an actual server, we can't just have people go in any certain places and doing their thing.
Yeah,
I mean, unless
it's
you
not
use
claimed.
It, but... Unless you can use it, but it doesn't... Like, it uses your own items, so then it doesn't really matter. But if it's something where it, like, stores items in it, and then you just, like, steal someone's stuff... I guess there is PvP, but I don't think we're doing PvP, you know.
Her radio's so sweet, I've just looked at the Twitch and it's like, hear her roar.
Yeah, she's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's why I was trying to get your attention, because she was basically just hype on you. She's like, oh yeah, A-Train, she's like, yeah. She's like, yo, this game's hype. Like, that's why I was like, she's talking to you? Like, not me, chill. I can hear her, she's talking to you, chill.
Lovely.
This game looks like...
Lovely job,
this is like my personal one, and I put the mature on it, so I'm not just there, so...
What?
I was saying, because obviously I wouldn't be swearing on the OA, like Twitch.
Hmm.
What? I'm so far away. I still. You can just keep running and just like dash past and then hit like L2. That's so funny. It's like as I was dashing past everything, Atrian, I was like, I hit the other spell for harvesting. So I was like running like so far past that tree, but just still collecting stuff as I went past it. That's actually pretty like, pretty light. Oh, this is actually so cool. I am loving the building. Not gonna lie, it's pretty cool to see something different. I'm going to see if this one's a little bit scary. I put a couple of forges down, I've got a little outdoor crafting area started, I'm feeling pretty good about it. I don't really know what I'm doing, but I like it. Ooh, okay, let me just craft 10 iron ingots, baby. Oh, so it is similar. They can only do one thing at a time. Interesting. I feel like I should probably just do that. I don't know what it does, but I'll craft them. Oh, that's interesting. Don't cancel. That's really interesting. Okay, okay.
I just got quite a big loot box from killing a camp.
Ooh, from killing a what?
Like a camp.
See, like, I've not messed around with any of that, because I was literally playing the game, like, with no stats. I thought it was super hard. But then I went and seen I had, like, 100 stat points to put in. I was like,
See, I don't know where to begin building. I've not unlocked it yet.
Yeah, but it's all unlockable. So go like press the middle button, go to knowledge, and then like I have 189 points in knowledge, and at the time I had everything unlocked. Now because I'm level 20, I think I might have unlocked some more things that I can use those points into. Oh, I'm not level 20 yet, level 19. Go. Thank you. So that we can see each other on the map too.
Yeah, for sure.
I quite like that. See, if there were like a bunch of people playing on this map, it'd be pretty cool.
Why are they so high up, the wood things? That can't be right, that's too big.
I need a little kill some spikes. Sorry, I was like, everybody's watching that thing. Oh, that's really cool. You can leave stuff crafting and it'll pop up on your screen when it's done. That's sick. Arcs only have that. You just like go back and check. Excuse me, that's nothing.
Oh, this wolf is fucking me up.
No.
I killed him.
Okay,
I was meant it caught me off guard. I was like building.
Sleeping?
Oh no, can you demolish something?
Yeah, so you have to like go down to the X and then hit L2 on whatever you're aiming at, like, get destroyed.
I'm aiming it, it's not.
So like you go in your crafting thing, go all the way down to the bottom. So, like if you crafted something in wood, like go... Oh, there's a gear there, I never seen that before. Actually.
It's a yellow dye at the bottom.
Okay, so you press, what is it, the middle button, no, not the middle button, sorry, the crafting menu, so left on the D-pad, and then that X at the very bottom, you aim whatever you're building and press L2 to destroy it.
I don't have an X, I've only got a recycle thing.
You're too far into the menu, press R2 to go back to the main menu.
Oh, right, I got you now, thank you.
Yeah, so like L2 goes forward, like through the menus, and then R2 is back.
Ah, okay, so that's what you do.
Why does it take crap? Oh my crap, that's a gun.
I can't get it anymore.
You have to go down by the water. The rocks by the water have iron. That's what, did you just lock yourself inside of your building?
No, outside.
I did it inside. Really, I was like, okay. I'm gonna go down to the fridge quickly, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. I am back. here, my window's open, and somebody's like cooking McDonald's in their flat or something, because it smells so good.
That's funny. What?
What? Right. Yeah, I hit level 20 just now, so I've got hunters to unlock, I think. Maybe? Maybe not hunters, but... Mm-hmm.
Why isn't it not letting me make a riff? Still confused.
I'm trying to do that now. Seems to be interesting.
Yeah, I'm just not having a riff. There we go. I've been trying for ages and I'm just like,
I wanna make a freaking door though, that's tall enough. Oh, I'm working on it. I think I got it. I'm working on my roof now.
Nice.
It's different, but I think it's good. So I don't know. Ah! I don't want that. All I want that is to be the game.
I guess I have a house, no roof, but I put this thing down so at least I spawn here, I guess.
You can spawn? I need to get some precious stones.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure.
I need to make the spawn point thing.
What are you doing on this game today? Are you just making your house?
Yeah, pretty much. I'm trying to just do the last bit of wood. Need support? Oh, lame. Okay, so let's do it like this then. Yeah, the flat ceiling, that's what I'm trying to deal with right now, but I don't even know about. I think you need scaffolding to build. I think, but I'm not positive. So. Oh, damn it. Oh. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Well, I did do it. But then it all fell down. Yeah. That sounds cool.
I was thinking though, do you want to maybe play Battlefield soon? Or in a wee bit?
Yeah, I was thinking about that, yeah. Can do, I just really want to figure out how to put a roof on this gosh darn building first. I don't understand why the corner roofs you can't seem to build up anymore. Diagonal roofs don't work. These flat roofs should work, but they only work if you have the support there. So, like, I built my structure. The middle roof is 4, and I can't. You know, it's just like arc where the pillar goes in the middle of the floor panel. Cliff just have one random floor panel in my friggin' flat now. Well, I'm enjoying this though.
Yeah.
That's what I was trying to say to you earlier, like, it takes still a little bit, but it's just as frustrating as any other game similar, like, I was raging beginning playing art, like, I was like, what the f-? Like, I played and then I just never played again. But I spent like 2 hours I was on official, I think, and I spent like 2 hours trying to tame something. And I finally tamed it, and I, like, whistled aggressive by accident, and it just, like, ran away murdering things until it died. I was like, okay, cool. Bye. It's like, that's my life I'm never getting back, so.
Yeah. I'm kind of spinning circles around my little base thing that I made, like, I don't know what to do.
Ah! Okay, I don't know how to build a roof. How the frick did you do it? I am going over here. I was over here to see how in the hell you building that roof, because I don't know. So I think I have to leave that pillar up, which is a bit annoying.
Oh, I don't have enough. Oh, that's so sick. I can stand on my house and extract the wood from the trees to continue building.
You would too, you're like,
I'm literally standing on my building site, can, like, extracting from my tree like a mile away. So I can't be bothered moving to get it. I'm like, oh no, I don't have enough wood, Rud. Can I extract from here?
I can just imagine you just, like, just...
I'm still just standing on the roof trying to...
Yeah, exactly.
Still don't even know how to make this roof long.
Yeah, it looks like you need, like, one sort of pillar.
I'm trying. Aha! What? Why are you doing that? Ugh. Why? That's weird.
That's a weird.
Right, nah, come on. Come on. What is that? I just want my rift to go. Right, nah, come on, just work with me. You work, will you make my roof be a roof?
Roof me.
Roof me! Aw, oh, you bitch! That's not working! Right, cool, we've just not got a roof. Cool. Did you make a light? Alex, a cat. A cat. A cat. I just want a roof, man.
Yeah. I know that bad, but.
Another wee door, hey? Two doors in my gaff now. Yes, it worked. I just need a roof. I mean, stupid. Oh, I can't reach a tree now.
You know me, my house looks like, it's like.
I just want a roof.
Yeah, you need to make a supporting structure, a supporting pillar.
I did, but it didn't work. I put a support in the middle.
Yeah, you can build the roof on top of the support.
Unless I need to build a slanted roof, maybe, rather than a flat roof. I don't know.
If you come to my base or whatever, I feel it's not too far away. Oh, why are you so far away? I built like right beside ghosts, and you're just like, oh.
Yeah, because I don't want to build right next to these guys.
Why not? We're just like all figuring this stuff out.
Well, I'm sorry.
You probably won't keep anything in it.
Well,
I don't know.
I just thought I'd
right
start
now,
building next
so.
To you, but oh my god, building right next to me.
To me.
Exactly, so I went
that's
far,
you
500 meters
other
away.
You're
literally
but...
just across this bit of
the thing. So... Oh, are you over there on the water edge? Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it.
You should come see mine after. I've got blood on
honestly, I'm just trying to get my broomstick so I can fly around and explore. I want. Oh, so close. I need to go back to that spot, I guess. Get my last. Oh, wait. I'm going to get a. I'm going to make a saddle. What? What? Can you come inside?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just had to put a pillar up, but then I thought it looked bad. Because it wasn't center, but like if I put the second one there, then it's in the center, the two of them together. So they. That's a dude. Kill.
I'm gonna run all the way back over 500 meters now. I'm always sprinting this game, man. It's so slow.
Yeah, with your with your haste spell.
Yeah, I don't have that at the moment.
What? Just put it on. It's easy. Well then stop complaining, bitch. Oh wow.
Have you ever seen
Series
of Unfortunate Events? Maybe. Jim Carrey?
Maybe, yeah.
Well, that's just what my house is reminding me of right now.
Oh,
very
then,
high
yeah.
up
yeah.
on, like, stilts. Put multiple pillars because this is what you want, game, isn't it? No, it's gonna be too high a roof. I can't. It's just not gonna work.
Just go two up like I do.
No, you just don't understand. I just thought it isn't gonna work.
I mean, okay.
Nah, fuck it, I'm not having the roof, it's done. Done, no.
You don't know. Oh, there's a saddle.
Yeah, we're just having an open plan roof situation. Like, same as art, we're just not having a roof, because it's easier.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, yeah.
I'm just
go.
Not dealing with it. Oh, what have I done? I know, I'm sick. Roofs are a pain in the arse. And every game we play,
yeah,
whether it's Ark, yeah. This game, Sims, pain in the arse. You know, I've actually made Sims houses where I just don't have a roof. Lots of the time I don't have roofs because I just hate making a roof.
I'm not.
They're actually ridiculous. It's ridiculous. I have these nice, lovely builds with no roof.
Wow. They're not that lovely if everybody that lives inside of them gets soaking wet every time I think.
Yeah, it's like I've got a bunch of strippers living in there, so they live for it.
Oh my god.
Like, have the cheer ready for the dances.
I don't know. I don't play it. Oh hey, I just seen that Stoney's playing.
Yeah,
level 9. Lego.
I just want to. Wait, I need to do it from. Ah, wait a minute. Aha. Either. I don't know what to do here. I don't even know. The game hates what I've
seen.
Wait! Yes! I think I've done it! I've done it!
Oi, oi!
Right! I have a motherfucking riff on my motherfucking
house. Get it, mud it, fuck it, roof, fun of it, mud it, fuck it, house, oh, stun it, win it, no, mud it, fuck it, out.
I just can't get this last part. How the fuck do you go in first person? Please stop being a pain in the arse.
Click the left joystick, but.
Oh, there we go. I'm just gonna hit it. Let's try it this way.
Click it twice.
Yes! We have a ref! Kill, weapon,
and then. Click it.
That pillar is ugly as fuck, but I done it!
Yeah, I'm gonna feel like that about mine, to be honest.
I kinda might just add another pillar to the other side and see if it looks like. Oh, come on. Don't be a dick. Really, game? Yeah, I can't. Oh well. We're left with what we're left with. It's chill. It works. It's chill. I wonder if you can make little planters and all that. Yeah, I can have a garden up here.
You can. You can have planters.
Hmm.
I saw it in the thing.
Yeah. I'm at level 20 yet though. I really need to go and do it. Now that I've built my house, I might go and do a quest. Level up a bit more. I also kind of want one battlefield.
Yeah, that's fair.
I don't know.
I don't know. I'm kind of enjoying this too much.
Do you need to make like a cooking pot to put the food on the fire?
No. You just interact with it, it should work. Yeah, I don't know why it's doing this thing where I can't see my own message. It doesn't show up. Yeah,
I don't know. I'm just won't let me do certain things. Whipped all my meat onto my fucking thing now. Don't you know what? Over it. You think that'd be easier to do than make a roof?
Yeah, I mean, you know, I don't even know, but I'll just be chilling as we do stuff. But, oh, hello, ghost. Oh. The next thing's unlocked at level 20. Yeah, so it's been 2 hours. Mm-hmm. Thinking maybe we take a little break, Steve. Maybe play some Battlefield. Yeah, it seems like that.
I wonder when I'll spawn in, like tomorrow or whenever, when it's cold.
If you made one of those beds.
I haven't made a bed, but I made a throne.
Oh, that spawn point, I mean. Oh, the throne is just like claims a structure. Without a throne on a structure, it'll decay. You only have one throne. That's like built into the game. So like, you could have a giant structure, but you can only have that one through them, but... Yeah, but the spawn point, you said you had a spawn point, I thought?
Nah.
Oh, unless you thought you spawn point.
Respawn stone?
Yeah, that one.
I need
one.
To make a precious stone and a rune crystal, but I don't have them down.
It'll be fine, Kay.
Sure, if I just log out, it'll be fine.
Yeah, it seems to be right up there. I'm not positive, but...
Guess we'll find that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's nice, isn't it? I feel like it's... I don't know, I'm quite enjoying it. It's a bit of both. It's interesting, the building mechanics seem pretty fluid.
Yeah.
Like, the structures look nice when you're all done with them. Which I think is pretty cool.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet.
Gotta break the silence sometimes. Little hype. Little random animal sounds. This how do it. Don't look, I'm amazing. Taming a sprite. Yeah. So I'm taming a sprite. That's so sick. I named my sprite Gremlin, obviously. And this one, the other one didn't seem to let me interact with it. Like, I couldn't access any sort of menu.
Yeah.
But this one let me interact with it, and it's got it on, like, follow aggressive. So I think I've got, like, a little, little teammate here. Oh, he's going after the elk! Get it, Gremlin! Get it, Gremlin! Wait, where are you? Oh, where is Gremlin go? Oh, there she is. Oh, get it, Gremlin! Obviously, Gremlin's a girl, so... Can, right? Right, rocks by the sea. Yeah. I don't know that one, but yeah, I'm just heading back to base, play some Battlefield. Alright guys, that'll be the end of episode 1. I'm Lucky Soul and this is A Train. And we'll catch you in the next one, baby. Who knows what we're gonna do? I don't even know, but let's go, baby. Bye.